10th grader with a record of 41-2. Cody took second place at state in 2015 and was a Fargo All-American.
Yeah.